We have managed to successfully stabilize the God particle and consequently the resulting mass as well. In a stable state, it seems to create a kind of portal, which possibly allows for time travel. If the matter is supplied with sufficient voltage, it can be kept in a stable state in the long term. Sending objects to the stabilized matter has already proven possible.